me is dedicated to my mom. Being good to myself first helps me be good to others.
You are the inspiration for my book.
It's all about being true to yourself. Follow your gut, honor your intuition.
When you lie to yourself, you lie to others.
If you ain't good with you, you ain't good with me.
It's really simple.
This was Pete before he got good with himself.
Aren't you running a marathon for the first time ever?
Yes, I'm dating. I'm still receiving applications.
Power to change how I'm feeling, my perception of something.
Thoughts are the most potent form of energy.
What's your burning desire? Are you honoring it?
Today is the day to jump.
Doing it for the approval or accolades of other people.
So my greatest gift came in failing.
How are you doing at embracing differences within yourself?
We all have a frame in which we view the world.
I'm feeling an overwhelming sense of sadness. I think a lot of people want to push that away. They want to make it different.
Door A or door B?
The only way I'm going to know if it's going to work is to do it, to commit to it, not try it.
Holding back from them is disempowering them. It's treating them like they're unable.
How am I to feel good if I don't take the time to delight in myself?
People are addicted to drama.
I think you're onto something, Janet.
I manifest by expressing out from me.
You get to choose your own experience.
That's what healed my depression. We all have the answer inside of us anyway. The book is a great tool to dig the answers out more effectively.
Do you think that there are alternatives to swallowing medications?
She has a story in this book,
rescuing loved ones left and right.
In the process, I completely neglected me.
Single father of three girls.
Made the mistake of thinking that in putting myself last, I was doing everything right for them.
Without purpose, what's the point?
Oh, my need to know became a no, and then the no became I don't know.
Then guess what? The I don't know became.
Experiment with relinquishing the following words from your vocabulary. Have to, should, try, because.
And it's never too late to get good with you first.
And when you feel good, you will do good.
She's a single mother of two.
But I'm not a victim any longer.
My boys couldn't be the better recipients.
I don't think there's anything more beautiful than that.
When you give, you also have an experience of receiving.
And it's okay to receive.
It is only the beginning.
All kinds of possibilities, a courageous approach to life.
This is Pete Asser.
It's a beautiful world.
Buy my book. It's risk-free. Therefore, no obstacles.